I mean, true. Day one of Akon 28.
Oh, wait,
walking through a darn parking garage. Oh, God, okay. Well, because maybe someone complained about the stairs when I mentioned the stairs.
I didn't complain. I said that's still technically walking. Oh, so you can't say that.
Where the heck are we, guys? Why are we going further up?
That's the home when I found that.
Oh, guys, there's our spot right there. Now there is, I mean, but still.
Oh, wait, are you still recording?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't even know you
were.
Hello. Okay, wait, so are you just gonna, like, keep recording all day?
For the most part, yeah.
Look, another spot.
Oh, gosh darn it, why? Come on.
We didn't even know. We didn't even come this way, huh?
Oh, yeah, you're right. We didn't come this way, huh? Okay, whatever. We're not that bad of a spot anyway. Like, I mean, I don't know how many floors are in this thing, but at least we're not, like, on the tip top of it. Like, you think they have a parking, like, they have parking spots, like, all the way at the top, you know, like, on the roof?
I would not doubt it.
Like, that'd be a horrible spot to get, because then you get the sun and everything. At least here we're getting shade. Now do you want to take the stairs?
Yeah, I want the stairs now.
Okay.
I'm going down the stairs.
I don't think there's any more stairs.
We're on the second floor, so I would hope there's no more stairs after this.
Like one and a half, two and a half, or
negative one.
That's basement level.
Yeah.
Negative 20.
That's like your dead level.
Go. Oh, hey, there's Molly the trolley.
Oh, hello there, Josh.
Hi,
Josh.
Hi,
bye.
Hi, bye.
Is that Josh?
You know, that does look, that looks a lot like Josh.
Okay. He was on the trolley then. He was?
Oh, wait, okay, there's a crosswalk.
I guess he just got one and just got off.
Oh, wait, yeah, no, and now he's meeting with Tyler and Christian.
Yeah,
gosh.
I told you. Right,
correct.
Oh, my God, there's
Harrison
with the maze hat.
So, are we going to follow them, or you guys want to go in there?
I don't know. Which one do you want to do?
Or do you want to go in? Here. Or do you want to go down there?
Do you want to go down there?
Wait, yeah, let's go down there so that one of y'all can take a picture of me and Leah, because Mommy wants to see pictures.
Okay.
And right now, we're the two that are actually in cosplay. I'm fucking holding on to you though, because that is scary.
Okay. I'm still going to be vlogging while we're down there though, I hope.
I don't really mind if you have the camera with you.
That is still so cool.
Cool? You want to know cool? No, I'm just joking.
Oh my.
Start going into like details about stuff, like, oh my God.
Oh, there's a Levi.
What?
Levi.
Oh, hey, I see a 707.
What? Where?
Down there. Oh, down there. It's straight ahead. And he's dabbing.
Yes. Can we go?
Run, Jasmine. No, seriously, you're going to have to run if you want to catch.
I can't run.
What? Wait, what do you mean you can't run? You're in
sneakers. I would rather not have my backpack fall apart right now again.
Oh, yeah, you have your, like,
oh, my God, I need the prompt, though, too.
Hurry, Jasmine, go.
I'll hold myself.
I'll hold the...
I got you.
Yes.
Oh, Joseph.
All right, Jasmine.
Joseph. Oh my God.
You gonna take a picture too, Jasmine?
Yes.
Okay, come on.
Wait, now I gotta look in this way.
Yes. Hurry, Jasmine.
Now you gotta look in this way.
Give her a
medal, Jasmine.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah. Okay. Move it to move.
Thank you.
All right, take your time.
I'm sorry.
All right, try it again.
Okay. Thank you.
You do it close.
Good job, Jasmine.
Then we'll do one more.
God can't save you,
you
fall in the water.
Thank you, buddy.
Are you okay? Alright. Here, go under the shade. Alright. The adventure continues down the watery slope.
Oh god.
You got this, come on. Here, hold my.
Dab for Jesus.
Yeah, that is very true.
Dab for Jesus, I love that. Oh, this is.
Okay, here. You can walk slowly for right now. Once you get lower, I'll probably try to hold on.
Alright.
That way you're okay.
Yeah, the only thing I don't like is the slope. Like, the farther we get down, the smaller the steps get.
Ooh. Okay. So right now I cannot freak out because I do not like this.
Sorry. Sorry?
I'm sorry, excuse me. Oh god.
Sorry.
Oh god.
Did you need to hold my hand now? Okay.
Can you do it though?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh god.
Okay. Got it?
Oh god.
Okay. Oh god, the treacherous slope. Oh no, hey, there's a boogie right there.
I know, and I can't freak out right now.
Because you're freaking out right now.
Right now, because I'm freaking out.
She actually wants to be kissed. Okay.
Can I get you a picture, I thought?
Oh, okay. Here, wait, Natalie. Can you hold this?
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Sorry, she was asking for a picture, and then I got to ask for a picture, and then you wanted a picture frenzy. Yeah. Oh, wait. It was pixception.
Put it on your wrist. Or other wrist, whichever one. I don't know how you take pictures.
I don't know what to do with this though.
You can keep the camera, I don't really mind.
It's the top one, right?
Yeah. It's the top one. Okay.
Yay! Oh my god, I'm freaking out. She's like, I did it, mommy, I made it down here.
Hey, Jasmine. If you look down there,
that is more likely where someone had died.
Oh, don't say that. That could be true.
No. I'm being serious. The whole family died.
Oh, Mia.
They made it safe now. You can't drown.
Thanks, Mia.
Do you just want to go back now? Or do you want to keep going around?
Oh yeah, we can just go back that way. Jasmine, are you comfortable going up?
I'm mostly comfortable, so we'll go up right now and then I'll
just be careful on the wet one. There we go. You good, Jasmine?
Yeah.
I'm looking straight down at only the steps.
You're good, Jasmine. We're almost there. Woo! That was a good workout.
Freaking out there.
Oh, hey, I see a crom.
And I spawned in.
And back to vlogging. I'm so happy this bag of mine has like a tiny pocket. Oh, my dad called me 7 minutes ago.
Oh my god, they're just cute, like today.
Here, wait, let's walk this Hey, Dad. Yeah, we are now at the convention center. I don't know. Like, Jasmine's taken plenty of pictures of us, so. And then. Natalie?
There is a Kentucky over there. I'm gonna be right.
You're gonna have to be a lot louder. Jasmine's kind of having a fangirl attack over here. Bunny is gonna probably be more tomorrow. And Natalie's not cosplaying. No, like
money.
Okay, bye, Dad. Talk to you later. Bye.
Honey, I told you a lot of things to play. Sorry.
Did you see that? I basically pulled Bunny along because I saw Kentucky. Oh my god.
Okay, good. Here, wait, Jasmine, can you? Or.
What am I doing?
Here, wait, can you hold?
Oh, okay.
I just need thank you.
Oh, because you're not wearing it.
Yeah, I just have it attached to the bag.
You have it attached very securely?
Yes, I have.
Or do you have it like loose?
No, like tied and. I looped it, then I tied it.
Okay, that's good. Because that's what I was going to say. Like, if you don't, then you can just do that.
Is that?
Wait, where?
Right there, in front of us. Oh! I think so.
That looks like Steven.
Said, oh my god, I found a ruby in a plate.
Can I get it?
Nambaka.
Oh, of course.
Sorry.
Camera, focus. Thank
you.
Sorry.
Thank you.
And Jasmine proceeds to freak out again. Wait.
Can I get a photo of you?
Yeah, she silently was freaking out when you showed up, so.
I don't think the applause. Onwards. Now we can go.
You know, I had a feeling I was gonna be like mistaken for prison school. But I mean, I understand why. Oh my god. Okay.
Story you told me about the illegal popcorn.
Oh yeah.
You wanna take it?
Hey, Jasmine, I see a Bungo Stray Dog in the line.
Hold on. Oh my god!
What else do you see in line?
Besides the grunts over there?
Are you okay? We're just kind of like putting holes on.
Here, come on, let's go this way.
You want to get pictures of the grunts? Sure. You see that in the line?
I see a Kageyama. Or not Kageyama, Kagami, dang it. Whoa. Got, guys.
That's your hands.
You can probably look like have
Wait, what?
That's your hands.
What?
All right. Let's keep walking that way. Thank you. I'm happy I'm at least getting recognized. And subsequently, Bunny.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry.
Right. Where the?
Right.
Oh,
here.
Dang it. I didn't even see them. Oh,
wait.
They're
taking a picture.
Wait, can I have your picture too? I see some Naruto over there. Just go, Jasmine. Oh, that's adorable.
Thank you.
I'd appreciate that. That was a cosplayer of Ren.
I know, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Still good saxophone, though.
Oh, yeah, no, definitely.
The walk. Long and
so you're gonna crisp off.
Eight.
I gave you a book, not just shook.
I got my first photo taken. Yay.
Nice.
And it was by the one over there by the money people.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. And it was Judar, too.
All right, guys. Okay, guys. From here on out, it's only Artist Alley, Dealer's Room, until 7 o'clock.
Until 7?
That's when they close.
Oh, that's what you mean. Okay. Because I never told you that it was 7, right?
Yeah, you didn't tell me that one. $6.50. All right. What time is the Dang and Rompo one? Hey, Jasmine, you want to go find the art book one?
Yeah, let's go look at the art book.
Okay, let's go. I think it's this way. Although, hey, do you mind if I stop in the Funimation booth real quick? Because there's one figure I want to grab and then I'm gone.
You're gone.
Or I'll be done in there for today.
Oh, so you're not buying anything else
from it? No, not from the Funimation. Just whatever I buy from here will be the last thing I buy from here. Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, dang it. There go my friends. So I'll probably be vlogging on our way back to the garage.
Hey.
You make me suffer.
Yes.
Like this isn't
human. Oh, my phone's dead.
Your phone's dead.
My phone's dead.
Your phone's dead.
I was gonna see if you could take a picture of
Harmony and Honey over there.
You're in strange.
You want me to take a picture and then I can send it to you?
No, that's okay.
Okay.
Guys,
you guys ready?
I want to go home.
Okay, let's go home then. Oops, sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
No problem.
Oops, sorry. We're trying to do as we're told. We're trying to clear out the room. Okay, can we just admit to one thing though? That was like the fastest. That was like a really good lightning round. Oh, okay. The stair. I think there's stairs over there anyway, so we can wait. I think. But like, guys, that was like a. I feel like that was a really good lightning round. Like he answered so many darn questions.
It's just like, oh. I was like, dang.
By the way, if I do end up putting this on YouTube, which no matter what, I probably am. I'm sorry for anyone watching this and realizing this is a horrible vlog. I'll do. Yeah. Oh. Well. Oh. There really is no. Wait. Let's wait for Natalie. She's using the bathroom.
Oh. Okay.
That's why we came over here, is because she went had. But yeah.
My day though. Like I feel better from losing my wall scroll.
And like honestly, like I'm happy. Like I was so tired when we started the panel, but after everything that happened, I was actually it gave me a bit more energy back. I was like, this is funny.
No, it's okay. No.
And apparently, the gayest anime he's ever seen is Prince of Stray.
It's Prince of Stray.
I haven't even actually watched it. I've seen clips though.
That it sucked, and I'm like, oh, it didn't really. It
no,
that
it
bad.
Didn't. It was not like it ending. Sucked. It's just like nobody ended up really liking it.
I think it's.
But she did say that she did like it. It's just the fact like not a lot of people ended up liking it. Huh. Oh my God, Natalie. Whoa, was there a ghost in the bathroom?
Yeah, was it?
You didn't have to run out of there. I was so happy. I'm like, oh my God, Morgan Berry asked for my photo. I'm gonna guess there must not be a lot of non-Baka or they don't often see non-Baka cosplayers, because she was all like she's like her friend obviously he voice acts the character, and so they take pictures whenever they can. What
in your response of no, I was in that too, and then you were like, yes. A couple seconds ago.
Can I get a hug?
Oh, sure.
Oh.
Here, wait.
Oh. Ah. Oh, okay, never mind.
Yay.
She just leaves.
Oh, I missed a hug. Oh, sorry.
It's fine.
Is it on? Recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Hello, camera. Oh, no.
Okay, do you have a little cord thing that can go inside the computer, or do you just have an SD card?
I mean, an SD card that can be
yeah. Right, yeah, it's a.
This is almost like the word of working Friday.
Oh my God.
We'll see. But either, if that doesn't end up working, then I can just do the SD card. It's not a huge deal.
Okay. Oh my God.
What?
I need that.
Again?
I'm down. They're really fucking hot.
I can't remember the name.
Guys,
wait.
One's over here.
Oh, whoops. You know what? It's late at night. Okay, it's not late at night. But we're really tired.
Hey, you know what? I think it was just me being hungry and slightly sleepy. Now I don't have a headache and I'm awake more.
I think it's also due like, that also panel was a lot funnier than I had actually thought it was going to be.
Especially the way it started.
Yeah, it's like... Like I was waiting because it's like apparently you can ask whatever you want, so I was like, okay. Besides, like probably nothing like too 18 plus, obviously,
yeah,
but
course.
Guys, wait, no, this way or no, wait, okay, you want pictures?
Damn it, choose people.
Let me talk.
Gonna move this way.
Oh.
Now let's go home.
First, I didn't hear what he had said whenever he did the relay thing. I didn't understand that he said, can they do a relay? But then as soon as he's like, yeah, get up here, I was like, oh, I know what this is going to be.
Yeah, and I mean, like, that. Do you want to be the giver or the receiver?
Yeah, I was like, wait, what? I was like,
oh, hey, there's Star-Lord.
Eva, the number one.
Honestly, I feel like he was the most helpful concept.
Okay, what show is that from?
What?
The girls with the TVs on their heads.
I don't know.
Why don't you ask?
Nah. Con pretty much over. Of course, the nightlife is still very much active.
My phone is inside my backpack though, because now I'm having a growing fear that it wasn't.
You know, maybe that panel was a sign of good things to come.
Hopefully.
So it's probably in the backpack. Mind you, I want you to check before we actually leave.
Okay.
Because I don't want to hear this. It's not in my backpack. Well, you gotta go back to the convention center when we're at the darn hotel. Oops, sorry.
Thank you.
Dang.
Seconds I got.
Yeah, I got a few seconds too. Anybody else?
Anyone else? Here
you go. Oh, wait. It looks like someone.
Oh, okay. I have a horrible camera holding.
Okay, only this person, then we're going to the back home. Here, yeah, we need to get closer.
Yeah, we probably gotta get closer.
Man.
Jasmine. Come on. If we keep this up, we're never gonna get to the whole darn hotel. Come on now. I said only that person, and I meant only that person.
Stop recording.
Oh, okay. I didn't know.
It's because I have to press the button again, and it's kind of hard with one hand.
Okay.
Because, like, you already see how, like, smooth it is, so.
I'm just going to record all the way till we get to the car, basically. All
right.
Here, wait. Can I check one thing in my bag, though?
Sure. I mean, it's your bag.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure my purse was still in there. That is what's important to me. I was wondering why, like, everything seems so zoomed in my camera right now, and then I'm like, oh wait, that's right, I zoomed in. Okay. And I'm definitely putting the Austin Tindall panel on YouTube. That was great.
Yes.
Ha, no recording. Yeah, right. I'm actually glad you didn't say no recording.
Everyone grab his butt.
Everybody with hugs as well. And some lifting him up in the air.
I was like, that wouldn't be that weird. But I'll take a hug.
Yeah, like, you know, I don't want to have footage of me touching his butt, but I'll definitely take a hug. Okay, made it to the car.